Good news. Not as much shower activity in the area. There may be a passing light shower through the evening, but it does not look like it is going to be active. And that is good news. We deserve a break. We still do have that southeast flow. It's been pretty gusty today, but breaks in the clouds, a little bit of sunshine, and we've made it into the 80 degree or low 80 degree range. The situation's still the same. High is still blocking the pattern. We still have tropical moisture, but this low is getting ready to lift out, and that will allow the high to build back over the region and give us a drier, warmer pattern. Big thunderstorm complex, so actually two of them, moved off the coast of Texas and Louisiana. That's kind of blocked that moist flow a little bit and shut off the big rain machine. So that's the change today. There's still going to be a shower, a thunder shower tomorrow afternoon, but you can see the forecast for this evening into the early nighttime hours. Any showers on that flow look like they're going to primarily pass across southwest Mississippi and the eastern parishes of Louisiana. So not expecting heavy rain tonight. But as I said, that low is going to be lifting up, and that's going to allow this high to build back over Mississippi. It'll shut all this business off with the big thunderstorms and the flooding rains which have plagued the region here for the last several days. So there it is. And the good news is a drier air is going to accompany this high pressure with some east northeast flow, and that means as temperatures warm up, it is not going to be super summertime muggy. Comfortably warm, will you say? And we'll see temperatures rise towards the upper 80s to near 90 late weekend into early next week. Just a slight chance of a passing early evening shower, mainly west Mississippi. 83 tomorrow. It'll be another windy day, gusty, over 20 miles per hour. Sun breaks through the clouds and an afternoon passing thunderstorm cannot be ruled out. 7-day forecast. Temperatures slowly increase, but it's nice to take rain out of the forecast for an extended period of time.